Hey guys, welcome to WLHS. I'm your host, Desiree Markham, aka DJ Desi. And I'm back with Sarah Robinson and our special guest, Rachel Christian.
Seniors, if you're planning on attending Blue Ridge Community College next year, you need to see Mr. Peters ASAP. GoTech applications are going to be due on February 8th, and Governor School applications are due on February 20th.
FBLA is selling Krispy Kreme donuts. Order them by February 8th. They will be delivered on the 14th.
Saturday, February 9th from 7 to 10. Tickets on sale during lunch, $5. At the door, 7. See you there.
I lost all my friends, counting bands in the Bentley coupe. Diamonds on me, doing handstands.
Hey, what's up, I'm Garrett.
I'm Dylan.
We're your sports team.
After sports.
Yeah, we got more later.
February 9th, there's a wrestling tournament at Strasburg.
Spring sports trials, they're going to start Monday, February 18th. You have to have a physical to be able to participate.
And we are.
Welcome back to Weather, guys. I'm Dell, this is Arian. Coming into the weekend, so it'll be kind of warm, but next week?
Might be like a winter weather event. I don't know. It's thin. We never know.
Yeah, exactly.
Just come to school.
Boys varsity basketball team at home, 6:30, blackout. Should y'all pop out.
Girls at East Rock, 7:45.